my feet, and I've long since retired after sailing the sevens for years. A privateer's life is one of intrigue. My old age has been well deserved. I fight the Spanish reign, the brutes, the killers and slaves. I fight the English too, they too are much the same. My grandmother told me of deeds inhumane in Santo Domingo those past days. They spat on those poor ignorant souls and took them for slaves on their vessels. And I'm an old man, these stories are true and correct. My enemies chased me through capes, straits, and coves, the curl of my mustache maintained.